Hello YouTube, I'm Gratimo, and welcome to Dark Souls 3. I am the worst Dark Souls player in the world. About to become the better Dark Souls player than the worst, hopefully. If not, well then, I'm going to say that will be a defeat instead of a triumph, but I will definitely give a shot. I played the first Dark Souls, never made it past the second boss. I never even attempted Dark Souls 3. And I did try Demon Souls, but I kept dying so much that I actually got frustrated and broke 3 controllers. And I wasn't even out of the first zone yet. So, I bought a second controller in case I end up losing my temper. So, here we go. I'm excited. I'm expecting good things.
Yes, indeed. It is called Lothric.
Lothric.
Where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge.
Ooh, very dead looking. Dead like Mordor.
In venturing north?
Ew, what are those?
The pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. The fire fades. And the lords go without thrones.
What are those?
When the link of fire is threatened, the bell tolls. Unearthing the old lords of Cinder from their graves.
This isn't freaky or anything. What the hell is that?
Saint of the Deep.
Oh my god!
Undead Legion, the Abyss Watchers.
Oh great, now I'm gonna have to deal with guys with pointy hats too.
And the reclusive lord of the profaned capital.
Oh dear god, how big is that?
Yon the Giant.
Oh no, not a giant! Oh my god.
Only in truth, the lords will abandon their thrones. Kindled will rise.
Okay, so who is that lady?
Nameless, accursed, undead, unfit even to be Cinder. And so it is that Ash seeketh.
Okay. Okay. Name. I shall call you... Yeah, we'll name him Garrett. Just like I name everything else Garrett. Unless it's a modern day thing, then I always name it Chuck. Alright, finalize creation. Okay to start game with this character? I think so. Is it okay? I'm pretty sure it's okay. Because if it's not okay, then that's really gonna fucking suck. Because I suck at Dark Souls. Wow, I like how it's got the bonfire as your loading screen. Just like Dark Souls 1. Okay. Sorry. My face is itchy. that me? Is that me crawling out of the grave? Oh, damn, that's hot. Sexy armor. I love elbow pads. Ugh. Cemetery of Ash. Okay. Control camera with right stick. Right bumper to regular attack, which I believe... Right trigger for power attack. Right trigger for strong attack. R to lock. Okay. Well, that wasn't so bad then. I just forget how to play this. What's this say? Okay. B to back step, left stick, and B to roll. Okay. Let's see. Well, hello there! Oh, shit. I don't know what I just did. Fuck. Hey, that's right. I forgot all about that. Oh, I've also got a couple of daggers in there. Nice. Pillage remains. Ashen Estus flask. Left bumper to guard. Right bumper behind an enemy for critical hit. Okay. Okay. Alright. I think I got this. Oh, shit! How many are there? Oh, crap! Oh, that's you motherfucker. Oh, I see. You wanted to die, douchebag. X to use item. Okay, with an Estus flask. While standing, two-handed use right weapon skill. Okay, I get it, okay. Got it, okay. What's this say? L and right bumper to kick. Oh. Okay, I get it. Okay, got it. Alrighty. So am I already started on my adventure? Parry, left trigger, R right bumper to propose after a successful parry. Okay. I think I'll be able to remember that. Now, where the fuck am I going? I guess I gotta make it out of this graveyard. I guess apparently I gotta go a different way to make it out of this graveyard. Okay, that's fine. How do I run? Oh shit, damn it. Move plus B to dash. Perfect. Ooh, I can pillage something else. Soul of a deserted corpse. Okay, now where do I go? I am so lost. Oh, okay. So perhaps maybe I go this way? Maybe I'll just follow that guy. Maybe not. Over here. Oh, there we go. Okay. Turn back. Why? I gotta go some way, and apparently this is the only way I can go. Oh wow, what a big, wide open area. Whoa, what the? Oh fuck that. Oh crap. Nope. Nope, not a fucking chance. I can see why it tells me to turn back. I don't think I want to tangle with some big ass fucking frost giant today. No, not this bad boy. Although, now that I'm looking around, it looks like I just might have to. Yay! So I'm pretty sure over there is where I was reborn. Okay, well, looks like I'm gonna have to go deal with a dude. Okay, that's fine. What's that do? Fill with Estus at bonfire, restores FP. Okay. Okay. Oh. What happens if I just go this way? Yeah, okay. Know that one. Oh, wow. Look at that view. That is a nice view. Okay. Rest at a bonfire, restore HP and Estus supply. Okay. Hey, buddy, how you doing? Oh, shit. Yeah, that's right, motherfucker. Okay, so, I don't know where I'm going. While dashing, press left to jump. Okay. Oh, there's dudes down here, too. Come on, it's okay. Come on. Fuck. Drive. Okay, is that a bloodstain? Oh, shit. Hey, what's up? Hey, big guy, how you doing? Shit, I died. Fuck. See, I didn't realize my health was that low. Trousers of an Order of Fallen Knights. Oh, cool. Okay, so I'm guessing... Yeah, okay. I can come right back down here and do my thing. Die, motherfucker, die. Perfect. Got my souls back. Oh, yeah, shit. I completely forgot about you. Alright, so, nothing was even over here. Oh, there's this path down here. Okay. So, then, should I come down here? Oh, fuck! Maybe not. Oh, crap. Fuck you, asshole. Okay. So. Oh, bloodstains show like an echo of like the people that died and left the bloodstain. Okay. So am I connected to other people? Other players? Okay, let's see. Oh, okay, I see where I'm going, okay. While falling, right bumper for plunging attack. Okay, that's cool. Hey, nice. Alright, let's run up there and do that thing again. Okay, well, running, click! Oh, damn it. Okay. It's gonna take a while for me to figure this out. Rawr. Okay. Running. Jump! I made it! Okay. Pillage remains. Tatanite shard. I don't know what that is. Alright, so, ooh, is that another person? Hi! You know, I think I should probably visit that bonfire, refill my Estus flasks. And I think that visiting a bonfire also, respawns all enemies in the area. Pretty sure. Yeah. Respawns all enemies in the area. So, that's okay though. Because this will be easy peasy lemon. Alright, so, I suppose this is the first boss here, I guess, so, okay. You know, the first boss in the first Dark Souls was relatively easy, once you learned how to fight them, so all I can say is, with any luck, hopefully, I'm not gonna get my ass completely handed to me here. Oh, wait. Oh. He's dead. Okay. But there's a sword there. Switch action. Yeah, why not? You know, let's just completely fuck my life up. Freaking reach. Oh crap. Oh, oh crap. Okay, hi. Oh fuck! Crap. Shit. Oh damn, okay. Wow. What is he doing? Oh my god! Is he trans- What the crap? What the crap is that? Oh my god! Ah! Hi! I'm sorry, I did not mean to wake you. I really didn't. I just had a question, was wondering if you could tell me how to actually beat this game. But I can see that you're very busy at the moment, so if you don't mind, I will just- I'll step out of the ruins and just be on my way. Thank you ever so much. Oh my god. Wow. Air of fire destroyed. I got the coiled sword. And now there's a bonfire here. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Hmm. That was my first boss. I don't really quite know how to feel about what I just did. Although I was successful, I did it in one go. Coiled sword. thrust enshrine bonfire to activate bonfire warp. I'm pretty proud of myself. So anyways, I'm going to leave it right there. Thank you all for watching. Yeah, holy crap. So I died once. That's not too bad for me, considering the fact that I'm that type of person that dies constantly and consistently, and it sucks. So anyways, thank you all again for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please leave me a like and a subscribe, and I will see you next time.